been scheming. Relaxed on the abs, constantly leaning. If I did you wrong before, no, that I ain't mean it. Don't tell me you love me if you don't know the meaning. Mind full of dollar signs, see you while I'm dreaming.
Alright, so it's Sody YouTube. It's your boy Chief Keith. Today I'm with my boy Zay and my other boy Zay. Two Zays. And today we finna be And today we finna be reacting to a music video. And we're gonna be listening to Eminem and this nigga Logic. So let's see if it's slap. You feel me? We're gonna be honest on this one. I'm gonna be brutally honest if this shit weak. Cause I don't listen to these niggas like that. We're gonna say it might slap.
Hey, Bob, what's going on? It's Paul.
It might be slap.
Listen, I don't know how to tell you this, but I don't think we're gonna be able to get M to do this video. I haven't talked to him in about 2 or 3 weeks, honestly. He said he was going up north. Anyway, I think you're gonna have to figure out how to do
Eminem is out here, nigga. I'll give you Eminem for Detroit, nigga.
Pack your ass out. Eminem can't make the video shoot.
Eminem ain't been in the music video?
I've been meaning to talk to you.
You knew about this? Why didn't you tell me?
As soon as I found out you were getting ready to go on stage, I didn't want to fuck up your vibe, but I have a plan. Hear me out. We got him a body double.
A body double.
No, I'm being serious. They look identical. Same flow.
Do you even hear the shit that's coming out of your mouth? You have a body double? You want me to go on set with some guy who's not even Eminem?
I know. It sounds crazy, but you didn't hear part two of the plan. We're going to get Emma body double, and we're going to get you a body double.
What the fuck?
You're joking, bro.
You haven't heard who I have in mind.
Okay.
Squints from the same.
Huh? Bro, are you fucking kidding me? Yeah. Am I crazy? Hello?
Do me a favor. You talk to the guy. You get a vibe. Just FaceTime me. You get the
vibe. All right.
Thank you, bro.
Hell no.
Hey, John C. What up, man?
Yeah, I'm actually here with Bobby in the studio right now. That thing we were talking about?
Yeah, it's a go.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. That's cool.
Here's Bobby.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Yo, Logic. Bobby. Yo, what up?
It's a trip. It's like I'm FaceTiming myself.
Okay. Anyway.
What the fuck?
You really think you can do this, though?
Are you kidding? Don't worry.
Is he supposed to be playing this nigga? Hell nah.
I got this.
Hell nah. I like it though. That's a cool idea in the video.
Fuck rap, bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Leave a suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, Slim Shady with rabies. I'm coming at the mouth, ain't nobody taking me out. Every single rapper in the industry, yeah, they know what I'm about. And I dare you to test me, cause not a single one of you motherfuckers impressed me. And maybe that's a little bit of an exaggeration, but I'm full of innovation. And I'm tired of all that is high school.
He's not
rap shit. Can a single one of you motherfuckers even rap shit? No, this ain't a diss to the game, this is a gas to the flame. Nowadays everybody send the same shit's lame. Like I'm on to the flame, I'm a rhythm and a killer. No, you feeling lyricism when I'm spilling it, I'm feeling myself. Yeah, yeah, Bobby, but he been doing his stuff.
Man,
spilling like this can't be good for my health. When I rap like this, do I sound like shit? Well, it don't really matter cause I'm killing this shit. Yeah, I'm killing this shit. Oh yeah, oh yeah, I'm killing this shit. Bobby, how many times you been killing this shit?
Find another round, goddamn nigga shit. Fuck rap, hustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who'd have had it, he ready for anybody to walk back. Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way you leaving nobody alive. You couldn't put me in the video. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady, and even a baby. I'm feeling like
Slim Shady. There's nowhere to hide. We call this shit genocide. Hit them with that dude, then they die. We gon' leave them crucified. We call this shit genocide. I got bitches, I got hoes, I got rare designer clothes. No, we ain't fucking with that. Yeah, there's a time and a place, but if you ain't coming with the illest of raps, calling yourself the greatest alive, then you don't deserve to do that. No, please do not do that. You gon' get smacked. You gon' make Bobby attack. You gon' make Bobby boy snap. You gon' make Bobby boy snap. Bobby boy, fuck rap. Bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and he ready for anybody to buck back. Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady, and even a baby. I'm feeling
like really Logic. I wonder if people would really take this guy serious. Like, say this was Logic right now, and he rapped like with that, and he had that same
step ahead of
that. I wonder if people would take that nigga serious.
Really, huh? Good question. That nigga look like a nerd. I couldn't take that nigga serious.
Hey, what's up, my
cool
man?
Verse.
Hey,
I mean,
Chris.
Logic,
what's up?
Not much, just hanging out, you know? Nothing too crazy. What's up with you?
Yeah, I'm actually here with Bobby in the studio right now.
What's up, dude? Oh, hey, what's up, Bobby? How you doing? You guys just hanging out or what?
So, you know that thing we were talking about? Yeah, it's a gift. Yep. Yep.
I'm way ahead of you.
That's what I'm gonna use the same shit. But the last engineer?
Like Jay-Z, jiggas up, you fuckers who didn't write anything. You're getting washed, thicker, like bathing. Young Hova, I know hitters like Yankees. Gun toed is the pull triggers like crazy. Unloaded, leave you shot up in your robe, your body goes limp. Slumps over like A-Rod in a month low, but he just homered.
Exactly.
Hold up, I said Rover, because now your Rover is red. Like Red Rover, so you know what I meant. But I wrote over my opponents instead, making dog sounds. Cause I gotta keep breaking these bars down, I'll go slow for the spence. But when I go root, like the Doberman said, I still think the root would go over your head. Beast mode, motherfuckers about to get hit with so many foul lines. You think I'm a free throw, figured it was about time for people to eat crow. You about to get outrhymed, how could I be dethroned? I stay on my toes like the repo, a behemoth in sheep clothes. From the east coast to the west, I'm the ethos and I'm the goat. Who the best? I don't gotta say a fucking thing though, cause I'm seasonal. But you don't wanna hear me spit the facts, your shit is ass like a tailbone. And you're trapped in your cell phone, I'm a chicken scratch on my self load. I don't wanna fucking listen to you spit your rap someone else wrote. Used to get beat up by the big kids, used to let the big kids steal my big wheel. And I wouldn't do shit but just sit still, now money's not a big deal. I'm rich, I wipe my ass with 6 mil. Big bills like a platypus, the caterpillars coming to get the cannabis. I'm looking for the smoke, but you motherfuckers scattering, battering everything, and I've had it with the inadequate man. I can see my dick is standing stiff as a mannequin, and I'm bringing the banana back in the fucking Hibanic in the handkerchief, and I'm thinking of bringing the fucking fingerless gloves back, and not giving a singular fuck like fuck rap. I sound like a fucking millionaire with a daring trick, with a hair trick about the band, like a fucking Terry and a Rick Flair trip, but y'all couldn't hold a candle, let a prayer bitch, I want a bitch, take a payment to a fucking air duck, I'm about to bare knuckle it, now fuck it, I'm gonna go turn your head with an ant,
I like Eminem versus Better Than Bobby.
Cause the blood I'm attracted, I'm attacking it, what Dracula, fuck that shit, I'm up back with a thug, man, stop.
I think Eminem was playing it.
Shit.
I don't know. I wouldn't really slap this on.
Whoa, this is dope, man.
Look what I'm panning. I'm panning and doing all this while you're panicking. And you're looking and staring at mannequins. And I'm going to fanikins, trying to get up a planikins. All of the planikins, fanikins, fanikins. Well, all the mannequins, fanikin, Anna in the cabana. You're in a I'm in a cabana and chanting. I'm in a cabana chanting all the stand-up banner. Well, you don't got the stamina, you're lacking the stamina. You're lacking the stamina while you're divorcing Harrison Ford. And I'm in a Porsche and I'm flowing ports while I'm world touring. You're using way too many napkins, papkins, lapkins and chapkins. You're using chapstick and napkins while I'm papkin. Flapping around like a papkin. Flamming a babbin and pan and champkin.
Bro, what the fuck is this shit? What am I looking at? Oh my god, bro.
That was the weirdest shit ever.
She's ziplining with little.
Goodbye. That was weird.
I don't know what that was. You know, that was fucking trending.
That was weird.
I know you like that song. What you getting that song?
11 million views for no reason.
I get Logic to save me.
I get that song. That wasn't a good song. It was just two niggas rapping fast as fuck on the song. Like, okay,
it ain't none of that.
I'm not gonna discredit Logic, Eminem, they can rap, okay.
Yeah,
I understand that. Trash. But that shit on slap.
This is for comedic
trash. But yeah, I'm gonna pass on this one. But I'm not gonna knock no nigga, I ain't no hater. But you feel me? I'm not fucking with it. I'm about to get out like a 4 out of 10. 4 out of 10 for me. You feel me? But till next one, doses.
I've been scheming, relaxed on the ass, cause steady leaning. If I did you wrong before, know that I ain't mean it. Don't tell me you love me if you don't know the meaning. Mind full of dollar signs, see how I'm dreaming.